got that Hemi and he knows how to use it. Oh, there we go. A little donut action in the back. They want him a little bounced over there. They needed that. There we go. Mark Hall is out here to compete with Norman. So Christian Norman might have his hand full. As Hall digging a rim and he's a new high right there. That might be the end of his run right there. Man, I think Christian Norman and Bigfoot might be able to still hang on to the lead freestyle run if he is not able to get her going. Might have pulled the plug out on the backside there when he launched over that thing, and that's the hard part that a lot of people don't understand. When they take those huge jumps and those huge hits like that, those trucks, even though they've got a lot of suspension underneath them, man, they hit hard. And sometimes stuff will just completely come unplugged. Sometimes the line will pop out of the fuel cell, and it looks like he might have just popped the plug out back there. So they're checking that out. See if he's able to refire and finish up the freestyle run or not. Well, Mark Hall going to give it a shot here. The Hall Brothers Racing Raminator. All right. There we go. He's fired back up, ladies and gentlemen. How many of you guys want to see him finish up his run? Come on now. Yeah, buddy. Oh, looks like Hall's got to call her quits. All right, that was a little rough on the...